Aaron McLeod, 30 years, born in Ottawa, Canada. Welcome in Tilburg.
Thank you very much.
You started in Ottawa and then USA and since 2013 in Germany. Your number is number 14. Why did you choose that number?
I was number 14 for a long time, ever since playing Junior A, actually. I was number 22 in Junior B, and then in Junior A I started with 14, and then I just kind of stuck with that since then.
2013 and 2015 you played with the Mosquitoes for 3 years, then to Herne, and in 2008 you came back to Mosquitoes. Why did you, the reason to go back to the Mosquitoes?
Yeah, it's a good question. I mean, my wife and I actually wanted to move to another country, and then I got in contact with Genkis, and I had played for him before in 2014, my second year in Essen, and then he offered me a contract, and my wife and family, we thought it was the best decision to stay, and so I signed a two-year deal to stay in Essen, or come back to Essen.
Till now, you played 227 games in the Oberliga, 230 goals and 241 assists. What's the most important for you, goals or assists?
Whatever is helping my team win.
Aaron McLeod is not a bad boy. Just 12 minutes of penalties. What kind of player are you? More technical?
Yeah, I think I'm not the fastest player for north and south, but when I'm in the corners, I think I'm pretty quick. So my quickness and agility are my strengths, I think, and I can separate my body away from the opponents and create time and space for my wingers.
What is your strategy for this evening?
Strategy, yeah. We are going to be well prepared. It's very hard to play in Tilburg. It's a great atmosphere here, so we're excited about that. And whenever you're playing against a team like Tilburg, they're going to bring a lot of energy, and it's always a battle. So we got to be ready right from the get-go, and we'll be all right.
Mosquito S is now on fourth place. What will it be in the end of this round?
Yeah, we're hoping to stay in fourth place, and as you can see in the standings, it's really tight. 4, 5, and 6, and even 7 and 8 are kind of creeping their way up. So fourth place is really important because it's home ice advantage in the playoffs, and that'll be important for us.
At this standing, it could be Selber Wilfer from South. It's a very strong team. Do you have a favorite to playing South?
No, actually. I mean, I've only played against one South Oberliga team, and that was Dagendorf last year. So, I mean, we're up for the challenge against any opponent, and like I said, we just want home ice advantage, and then we'll play against anyone down there.
Trapelse against Mosquitoes, always a special game. It's big atmosphere and good hard play. Can a referee make a difference in such a game?
Yeah, for sure. Penalty kill and power play is going to be a big part of the game, and you try to get the ref on your side, but I mean, there's nothing you can do to control what he calls and what he doesn't call, so you just got to worry about yourself and worry about how you're contributing on the ice and with your work ethic and how hard you're going to work, and then the results will take care of themselves.
Last question. What will be the result this evening?
I'm hoping a win. I'm hoping a win for Essen. I mean, we've had good luck here in the past, Essen, and even when I wasn't playing for Essen, Essen was successful here, so hopefully I can help my team get 3 points here.